I'm Dr. Sushil and welcome to Communication for Happiness. The lecture in hand is very interesting and helpful. I do believe that it will help you immensely. See, the title of the lecture is Team. Team? Yes. See, what happens when you want to either tell or ask about any action, any continuous action, what we do, we use ing. ing, like. See, when we want to tell about any continuous action, we speak like this, I am giving a lecture. At the time I am giving, this action is continuous. So I'll explain it like, I am giving a lecture. Okay, she is doing her work. She is in, is there. Okay, this is the way to tell and how to ask about an inaction. Only in is there. So what we do, we use it as R in the beginning. Like, are they playing hockey? Next, Is she taking bar? We want to ask about an action which is taking place, which is continuous. Okay? So, what I want to tell you, it's very interesting what I see in India. People generally commit mistakes when they want to tell something else and they tell like this. So, what I have done, I have named these actions as inactions. Okay, what happens when we add time into inactions? So when we add time into inactions, these actions are called inactions. So what happens? No, when some action is continuous and you have time to that, then it will become thing action. How to tell and ask about thing actions? These are in actions. And now we are talking, discussing about thing actions. It's so simple. See, I have been giving lecture for the last 2 hours. Action is continuous. So before this looks like that, I am giving a lecture. Now what I have done? I have added time to that. So it will be now taking action. When an inaction becomes a taking action, you have to add either has been or have been while telling. While telling, it will be in the middle. While asking, it will be in the beginning. See, I have been giving lecture for the last 2 hours. What I have done, I am having POV. Team means time. When I add time, it will be the action will be told like this. I have been giving lecture for the last 2 hours. Next, she has been doing her work since morning. Only in action means she is doing her work. When time has been added, this becomes in action. She has been doing her work since morning. Okay? This is the way we have to tell thing actions, how to ask about thing actions. Some actions which are continuous, but time is there. They are not only in actions, they are thing actions. How to ask? Use has happened in the beginning. Like, have they been playing hockey for the last 5 days? Is here, are they playing hockey? No action was there, no time was there, so it was only in action. Now, have they been playing hockey for the last 5 days? For the last 5 days. Okay? Next is, has she been taking bath since noon? Has she been taking bath since noon? The next thing comes now, where you have to use for and where you have to use since. Okay? When you go to exact part of time, like 2 hours, 5 days, you have to use for. Okay? When you quote indefinite time, time is not clear. Like, last ear, morning, then you use sense. Okay? Thank you very much. Home, it will help you a lot. Keep watching the manipulation for happiness. Thank you.